Hi, I'm Mallory Miner, Chair of Rockdale County Kids Count Subcommittee. As a result of the 2010 census, our state received over $1.5 billion federal dollars per year for education-related programs affecting all of Georgia's kids. This includes programs like Title I schools, National School Lunch Program, Special Education, and Head Start. Be sure to count every child living in your home on April 1st. Everyone counts.